launch of the African Continental Free Trade Area, which was launched on January 1st, 2021, is that we are very optimistic that it will result in the growth of the economy of Africa as a whole. When we look at continents like Europe, the United States of America, and Asia, they have developed, they have industrialized their economies because of intra-trade amongst the states. If we look at ourselves as African countries, we lose a lot of money to continents such as Asia and Europe and America because we import a lot of products from those countries. If we look at Zambia ourselves, how much money do we lose to import commodities from Japan? When we import motor vehicles from Japan, we import a lot of other commodities from China. We lose a lot of money. But if we channel that money to another African country, say South Africa, who manufacture vehicles, if we started channeling that money to South Africa, you realize that it will result in the growth of the economy of South Africa. And because of that, South Africa will be forced also to import some commodities from Zambia. So if we started trading more together as African countries, look, there are countries like Ghana who are making motor vehicles. They are manufacturing motor vehicles. So instead of going to buy a motor vehicle from Japan, African countries should be compelled to buy cars from...